Welcome to AM Info System. In this video, you will learn how to enable or disable Task Manager option. Now, the Task Manager option is on. We want to disable it. Now press Win and R key. A run pop-up window will open. Now type on it GP. Now, the Task Manager option is disabled. If you want to enable it again, now Task Manager option is open. Thank you for watching. From AM Info System.